It's your library with something for everyone. There's books, of course, DVDs.
A newspaper with a coffee. Music.
Quiet areas. And loud spaces. Audiobooks, Wi-Fi and internet that's free.
Why not drop by? After all, it's your library.